That's an all-time record. And I don't want to update things too much, but now Flagstaff at 33 inches of snow. That story from a little earlier, that's out at the airport, so it's the all-time snowiest day. And guess what? It's the same system headed our way, and it's expected to strengthen. Downtown right now, temperature at 23 degrees, east-northeast winds at 5, feels like temperature 17. It'll be dry tomorrow morning. It will be dry tomorrow evening. You should be okay from 6 a.m. through 7 p.m. Chance of some freezing drizzle moving in after 7 p.m. So I think fine until then. Temperatures go from the teens to the 30s at 7 p.m. What we have right now is quiet weather out there. I know we're picking up some radar returns, just a couple flurries out in western Iowa right now. So hour by hour, there's your timeline. I think we'll start the day with some sunshine tomorrow. Clouds move on in. Here comes that freezing rain, these peach colored, that's freezing rain. Then this is snow, ice, rain down here, some more ice here in central Iowa, 6 a.m. Then another round of rain moves in. This is probably going to be thunderstorms. There's your snow, winds in, hanging around still at 11 o'clock. It'll be out of here early Sunday morning, but the wind in behind will be tremendous. Let's look at Ice Tracker, trying to get a feel for this. This could move around quite a bit. Matter of fact, everything I'm showing you is going to move around quite a bit. Storm's a long ways away, but you see this potential. If we get this kind of icing in some spots with the winds, that could lead to some tree damage and power lines down. This is the total precipitation with this system, which is outrageous for this time of year. We're talking over an inch of moisture in this storm for many spots. It's going to fall in different types of a wintry mix to snow. Now, this is going to be the narrow band of heavy snow. Notice the metro, not much. A lot more as you head off to the west, northwest. Some outrageous totals, I know. These also are going to move around a bit. Don't take these to the bank just yet. Storm's a ways away. Look at the difference between, say, Newton and Carroll. You can see that just a few miles of fluctuation would have a dramatic impact on snowfall totals. But at this time, it looks like the bigger totals will be just west and northwest of the metro. Partly cloudy, chilly out there, 10 degrees. Tomorrow, sunshine early. Do not worry about travel problems tomorrow morning. Probably be fine tomorrow afternoon. It is after sunset. We'll get some freezing drizzle and freezing rain, 31 degrees. Just wanted to show you the winds. These are 7 o'clock Saturday, gusting into the 30s. After midnight, as we head into Sunday morning, gusting to near 50 in Lamoni. Look at Sunday morning at 7 a.m. Wind gusts over 50 miles an hour. So even if you don't get a lot of snow, any snow that's out there is going to get blown about, even if it gets packed down. So this system moves out. The wind hangs around Sunday. Monday, cold. Tuesday, that's a very weak system. And then it dries out as we finish out your 8-day forecast.